Hey gang, Tony here. It is the second day of January, and we're headed out to church this morning. It's a balmy 7 degrees. Isn't that what you said, Mom?
Yeah.
7 degrees! We're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. Anyway, yeah, there's snow all over the place, and it's very cool.
Get the bathing suits out.
What?
Let's get the bathing suits out.
Get your bathing suits out! The sun is out today. It's nice. It's been cloudy since we came, and overcast, but the sun's out, not a cloud in the sky. Well, maybe some little light stuff up there you can see. But otherwise, there's just sun beaming down on the snow. So it looks like we're going to have to get a different carrier for our cell phones. Brent is not working out here. Keeps wanting to change us to roaming. We've got the Androids with the data plans, of course. And if the data plans don't work, phones don't work. No data. No Foursquare, no Hootsuite, no nothing, and no calls. So we're dead in the water. So we're seeing about getting Verizon, because supposedly Verizon works out here. We're actually 10 miles outside of Lapine. Anyway, we're in the boonies. So Sprint doesn't work, and we'll see if Verizon does. Well, it's lit this morning on 31. This is 31. So what is this, Dan? What road is this? What did they do on this road?
This is the old Stagecoach Road. Grand Stagecoach from Lapine out to... What's the town out there, hon?
Lakeview.
Where does 31 start exactly?
31 starts right up here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So how far is it from up here?
It goes all the way to 395, which is... That's over 100 miles for us. It's probably about 125, 30 miles.
So 135 miles of Stagecoach. Called
the Outback.
Oh yeah, the Oregon Outback. I've seen signs like that.
Well, down the road about, 15 miles, they used to have a Stagecoach stop.
And they have it still?
No, it's not there, but they just sent me
a sign. They should have kept it up. That would have been cool. Well, it looks like the sun's kind of melting some of the road off. Not a lot of ice, at least is not as much as yesterday. So there's no popping wheelies and doing cookies today. Palmer. We stopped by a coffee shop, a little coffee nook in Lapine yesterday when we went down to the our storage shed to get some stuff. And I had a mocha, and Dan had this very yummy thing called a Milky Way. What's in that thing?
It's got almond and vanilla and white chocolate and whipped cream.
He let me try a little bit, and it was so... Big town of Lapine now. What's the population here?
About 1,500.
Not exactly Portland, is it? Hey, Barney. There's Barney over there. Yeah. And there's Goober up there. Hey, Goober. Goober says hey.
Check that out. How'd you like to get that right in the head?
Icicles. Icicles, I want to ride my icicle. Well, guys, just got out of church, and now we're going to the Sugar Pine Cafe. We wanted to show you. We've got like snowmobiles and everything out here. Check out this little guy. Isn't that cool? That little Suzuki. It's like teeny. It's like a little kid could ride that sucker. So we made it back home after breakfast, and I had corned beef hash and 2 eggs and a English muffin. Zoe had a big breakfast burrito and friendly there, and it's kind of like you know everybody there. Yeah, it was fun. And here's right here, and right down here is Charlie Brown's Christmas tree. Christmas time is here, happiness and cheer. Then we was by Mart, and I picked up some Lay's potato chips, some stuff to munch while I'm working on the laptop and just kind of reclining back. Hey, look at my view out the window. This is what I see out my window when I'm working. Pretty nice, eh?
And it's real cool when the sun starts going down and the colors on the snow and everything. It's very pretty. Anyway, everybody have a wonderful Sunday. And talk to you later. Bye.